Luisinho Ferreiro, Ferreiro ji, Lathan Aula ji, Ronald Sapa Talao ji, T.T. Zothan Sangha ji, T. Sankunga ji, Bhupen Bora ji, Congress Party workers, ladies and gentlemen, friends from the press, I'd like to welcome all of you here. Chibai Ule. Coming back to Mizoram brings back memories of my father's visit here in 1987, when he toured the entire state by road and met the friendly and peace-loving people of this state. He promised to rebuild the economy and a lasting peace for Mizoram.
Mizoram, kalau leh dia piang hian, sazo sum kopa seriah kapahu kalau kalah. Mizoram tana maso nle ral mana aron tiamang ciao kami cuma kalau kalah kalau cok rum rum china.
And I'm very happy to see that Mizoram has shown the whole country how to move from an era of violence to an era of peace and prosperity.
Mizoram mason lo tak boena kar thim cha pui kar atanga ral muang tak le boruak thak nuaya mason na pulal than hol kai roina nuaya in chan chawzel karon me kalom tak takani.
And it was the visionary nature of the Mizo Accord, the bringing together of all the people of Mizoram, that made this possible.
Modiya Nagaland Peace Accord ang nilawa. Mizoram Peace Accord lo ding tak mai in nei tehi Mizoram pui Mizia na tepo ain milkati em ani.
And I'm happy to say, standing here in front of you today, that the Congress government under Lalthan Aula ji has brought tremendous economic development and has raised the income of the people of Mizoram.
Hela in Makadin Hian, Mizoram, Pulalthan Hola, Misak Takai Huayna Nuaya, Main Son Duai Duai Aniti, Kamuyan Kalomaniti, Karon Puani.
In the last 10 years, the per capita income of Mizoram has doubled.
Kum sokal ta chung khan Mizoram me pui poisalak lutlang pui ale thokin aron pung to.
In 2008, the per capita income of Mizoram was 57,000 rupees a year.
Sani so pariyata khanin sani pariyata khanin Mizoram me pui kum khatlak lu cho rual chu singa le sang sari kum khata ani chau lain.
And today the per capita income is 1.15 lakh rupees.
Voina ro chuan me puilak lu chorual khi kum khata noi khatle si khatle sangalai aloi ta dor mai ni.
And it makes me very proud to tell the people of Mizoram that this is 20% more than the national average.
India ram pum puilak lu chorual nen hian han khai khin pei chuan anichu keni hi ale somnin ka tamzo kani ti puanin wom ka tiani.
There are bigger states than Mizoram in this country. There are states that have more natural resources than Mizoram, but Mizoram has shown that by bringing people together you can achieve wonders.
India ram ahian Mizoram ai state lian zok fe te industry te le thil thang thang lo nga zok tam tak anon om to nan.
So I would like to start by saying a very big thank you to the people of Mizoram, to the YMCA, to Mizo Zirlai Pal, to the Students Union, the Civil Society, NGOs, and specially to the church.
YMA te, MZP te, Student Union te, MHP te, arang-arang te, le apoy mo beracho ko hante sumahian lomthu kasay tak me uduni.
It is It is your dynamic and independent thinking that has made this process possible and has made the success of Mizoram possible.
Mizoram ma lo thin lia tak mai lo theng mek te hi nang ma ni thora ni ti lo thero khai.
So I would like to thank all the people of Mizoram.
Chu wangin zo bi puizong zok ta na yan lo thu ti tak me wen ka soya.
At the national level, there is an ideological fight taking place between the BJP, RSS, and the Congress Party.
Central Lampang Borua ka vethuk chuan BJP khanti le anno te RSS te bazrang dalte ho le keni le lama Congress te hi kanin be mia mia renga.
And the difference is actually quite simple.
Kandang lamna pohi amol tenya.
The Congress Party says that India should be ruled by its people.
Kandang lamna chu Congress chuan India ram hi mipui dugdanin akal tur nei kan titlat maya.
Different ideas, different languages, different cultures, different people should be allowed to express themselves in this country.
India rama sakor hang hang nam hang hang le ngai dan hang hang nei tu te song song hi heng kan ngai dan phor khom na yan a thui khom tu rani kan ti a.
On the other side, the RSS BJP believe that one idea should be imposed on top of India.
Ale lama chuan BJP lam ve thuk chuan India re pumpue hian ngai dan pakhat akal turani tingok maya.
They want to destroy the culture, the language, the expression of the different people of India.
India nam rang ranga tong rang te ngai dan rang te du dan rang te kha da son ve ka andu andu dana kaltir andu top maya.
And they do this by dividing communities and pitting them one against the other.
Hey hi anti ranchu ke mani nawam sa dia dia ho te hi palzu ta mi da chata an mani da du dan kharon da top andu wagani.
And in every state they go to, they have a local partner who helps open the door for them into the state.
Anti dan phunga chuan state tina yan an lo lua ro an rel theina turin an chakna turin khalai a tual to party te kha thopui an nei vek zel renga.
And I am sad to say that in the state of Mizoram, it is the Mizo National Front that is opening the door for the RSS ideology to enter the state.
Mizoram achon vandu thak takin he MNF party hian RSS te an thopui hote tan kongkaza pui lo hok du chon mani hian niti kan khia hi avan doi thak ka tiem emane.
And it is sad, it is sad, it is sad that an organization like the MNF is helping the people who are attempting to destroy the culture, the language, the religion of Mizoram.
Amuna chu nge le nei tu itive te MNF nge mai na mani nam mani culture le mani ram chu ti chatura BJP an pui du hi apoi vandoi thak mutani.
And whether it is Bru, Chakma or Mizo people, it is only the Congress idea of love, unity and inclusiveness that can fight this divisive idea of the BJP.
India rama kaidan la om tak kan culture te kan trong te kan sa khona te chil phul tu tu ratu mek BJP kaidan hetia ga lodau tura mizote hiding khom turin kan du chewa.
The RSS understands very well that left to themselves, the people of India will never allow the imposition of one ideology on the country.
RSS kan ti te chuan andu thalin ti thei don se India rama tong rang te ngai da thang thang song song te hi anda bo ve ka an mani da in da la li tum top ani ti hrechia ka u.
They know that the people of Mizoram have their own worldview. That the people of Tamil Nadu have their own way of looking at the world. That the people of Assam, that the people of Bihar, that the people of Rajasthan all have a different culture, different idea, and look at the world from their own eyes.
India Roman Namprang Krangtang Bokin Mizoram Po Hian Du Dantangai Dante in Lone Vekaniti and Hai Pechuni Lo.
So the RSS understands that it is only the opportunity that they have today, because they are in power in India, that allows them to once and for all impose one ideology on this country.
So Vansuan RSS Hian Vina and Topi and Kutkete BJP Central and La Lai Hian. Helaya Allah teaches Allah teaches banam chun Mizoram hi ron in culture te in nam sakwa te in du dan song song te ron chil phula an du dan ro ron rally an chak berlen tum berani ti khia
o. They know that they are unlikely to win the next election.
An mani chuan tun in thanalo turan an he don lo ti nak tu khuwar turang an chiang balani.
And not only in Mizoram, but in India.
Then Mizoram, my beloved, na kumloka India rapopu itlan rap omtu rapohian an sakaludon tiensya.
So what they are doing is placing their people in every single Indian institution.
So mea wang suan voine hian India rama zirasang in runisang berberat suan an milesa an thunta mala.
They are placing RSS people as governors. They are attacking the RBI. They are attacking the Election Commission. They are attacking the CBI.
CBI te, then RBI te, governor te, and mani milesa thun tamal mal me poy monamun zong zong akhan.
So they are attacking the Indian institutional structure.
So Wang Chuan India Rama.
And the idea is, even if they lose the next election, they will have their people in the press, they will have their people in the CBI, they will have their people in the Election Commission, they will have their people in the RBI.
And really,
the only force that can fight the BJP RSS is the Congress Party.
BJP
Because you can only fight hatred with love. You can only fight division with unity. So I want to assure you that the Congress Party is never going to allow the BJP to change the nature of our country.
India ram kalphung zong zong hi BJP kutada.
Because we believe in your history. We believe in your language. We believe in your culture. And we believe that all these different languages, different cultures, different visions of history make India strong.
Thangta khuda changto avoini tenga in culture te namnon phunglen sa khuate zong zong hi hetia ang da thata za om taka da chau hian India ramiram no ma siam thai chau ni ti kan chiang balani.
And we value, it doesn't matter to us if Mizoram is a state with a small population and Uttar Pradesh is a state which has a massive population. What matters to us is your history, your way of looking at the world, your language, your culture. That is what matters to us.
Kantan chuan inrami mi puyan tlem amo upa amukinan mukam poni se kha kha poimo lo apoimo berchu in zia rang te in namnon phung te inom tu dan te song song hi za pa in ni le ngai poi mo ni apoi mo kan ti berani.
And just like we will defend your culture, your language, your ideas, we will also defend the culture, the language and ideas of every single other state in this country.
Nang mani nun phung le in nam sa khwate in trong te za taka kan hum him sak zel turang bok chau khan in the ram state thang thang khatiang nam dang ho poka kan sa sak vek don ani.
Now the question is, how does the BJP have the money to expand into the northeast, to expand into southeast, South India?
Ek ti takin nge BJP te hi he alat omngai lo na northeast a te le mun thang thanga bukhor tura sum le pai an nei zo zai le in ti mai thei a.
You see the Prime Minister 24 hours on the television.
TV ayat kan Prime Minister Modi hi ni chum lo chot lovin chule zanin om char char mai ti nani.
You see their advertisements in every single newspaper.
An mani choi moi nahi TV program song song hian alang khat reng boka.
Wherever you look, you see a BJP leader in the media.
TV le mun thang thang hoi na pia han BJP ho tu te an om ve zel god mai ni.
Now everybody knows that media costs money.
Jo vachon voi ne han media kanti te hi an le towa an thunun towa hei hi an sum don na nar pakhatani ti kan riani.
Everybody knows to put a little picture in a national newspaper costs lakhs and crores of rupees.
TV ya in India ra pu pu lo lang thai turian minin de khatlang lu turpo hian anwai te langai ti hi achiang sia.
And the answer is blatant corruption.
And
I want to give you a small example of the type of corruption that the Prime Minister of India is involved in.
India Prime Minister in a corruption a atel ve kuk da ni tina toy te mol te kan pechin te chu.
The Indian Air Force wanted to buy 126 fighter aircraft.
India sarkar chuarin jet fighter kantiang chi za somde paruklai mai le amamo bela.
After 8 years of research, the Indian Air Force decided they wanted to buy the Rafael, a French aircraft, and they were ready to pay 526 crore rupees for that aircraft.
Kum somlai research gun takamithiam ten anbe nuwa chulai chon Rafael atia khulai foreign se pakhat kha zanga somne paruk le torin ani ai tiam ta.
And the UPA government at the time agreed on the price, agreed on the aircraft, but made one more condition and said that we want the aircraft to be manufactured in India by a public sector company called Hindustan Aeronautical Limited.
Ta chon UPA kan la lai khan he thila hian du dana chon ole he aircraft he thae asiam tu turpo kan due amara chu a kan du dat pakha chiang bal tur chu he tho na hi India ram siam tur ani turani ya chu mai ba ka asiam tu turatan sarkar company pakhat PSU wan ti mai Hindustan Aeronautic ti khan an siam turani atia.
Friends, the Rafael deal is one of the biggest defense contracts in the world.
Chandu taktau he Rafael deal ante has hethil a inam noidani khovela contract lian ber alani lor lakani.
Mr. Narendra Modi becomes Prime Minister and he flies to France, and on his delegation he takes Mr. Anil Ambani.
Pu Modi achu Prime Minister anina ngin France athok tha chuta chuan rula chuan Anil Ambani a ruai ve thina ni.
He tells the president of France that Mr. Anil Ambani should get the contract, that India will not pay 526 crores for the aircraft, it will pay 1600 crores for the aircraft, And he says there is no need to make the aircraft in India. The aircraft can be made in France. Now you will say, how does Mr. Rahul Gandhi know what the President of France and Prime Minister of India spoke about?
Acting Rahul Gandhi Taknelian, Tangvalve Mayan, he France Prime Minister Le, India Prime Minister Yan, and she had answered here all intimate.
I know because the President of France made a public statement in France saying that he was told by the Prime Minister of India, no less, that the contract for the Rafale aircraft had to go to Anil Ambani. And that the price India was ready to pay was three times the 526 crores. India was ready to pay a price of
1600 crores.
In other words, the President of France publicly called the Indian Prime Minister a thief. The Defense Minister, Mr. Parikar, publicly said that I am not involved in changing the contract.
Defense Minister Khan,
Narendra Modi personally gave Anil Ambani 30,000 crores. Friends, 30,000
crores.
That is the amount of money that was spent to run Narega for 1 year in this whole country. That is where Mr. Narendra Modi gets all the money for his marketing. So remember the next time you see the Prime Minister on television, remind yourself that the money that is being used to put him on television belongs to you and it belongs to the Air Force of this country.
So Wangin Darkar Tira Rolang Zutin Pumodihi Itivia Imulehuna Chuan Eso Pasonimo Kan Mandrega Eda Turte Kantona Lina Turte Ale Tumatipunga Loezo Tukani Mikora Berani Sotel Eu Sokro Tianitu.
Yeah. It's important that you know that. That you are paying for him to come on TV.
So Wang Chuan Hatila Yan Katil Zongzoka in Pocket in a penny team shiati angayani.
Now Mr. Modi can give Anil Ambani 30,000 crores, but he doesn't give Mizoram what Mizoram is owed.
Poor Anil Ambani Chuan Vibel Sing Tumpo Chu Lo Peta Podi se Nangin Hedayan.
And against all the pressure that they put on us, the Congress party has done a tremendous job for this
state.
In the last 5 years, agriculture and horticulture grew by 45%.
Tor kumkalta mai khan agriculture le horticulture sector ahyan za somli pangain kanthang ok mya.
Cultivation of pineapples increased by 900%.
Akui thei za zela ale zakwain apung boka.
Our new land policy and new economic development policy has transformed Mizoram into an economic hub.
Mizoram hi kan economy din mungin na men lawin aron siyam chaw tamok mokani.
And more than 1.68 lakh families have benefited.
Hey hi azar do to po hi indwai khatle sing ruk lai allo ni to renga.
Under NLUP, families get permanent land for cultivation. The beneficiaries receive 1 lakh in their account and are allotted 1 trade from their choice.
NLUP nuwai ahiyan, Rama free in donga, tinuwai khat, chum khat in donga, tichuan heng zong zong hi, in ma, ron chop mok angaya, aizolai ron dilboy po ngay reng reng lo, aron panzal dal chuni.
And under NEDP, we are going to increase bamboo cultivation by 300% in the next 2 years.
Tot kum lokal ta a local tour kum ni chung hian kan sarkar le chuan he NEDP atang hian Mizoram ayan mau thachi Mizoram thanga mau ang ni mai mai lo kha ale za thumi la pung dol ni.
Now I'd like to say a little bit about what the Congress party has done for Champhai.
Champhai ta na Congress na
we have built a Champhai Horticultural College, built to educate people in garden cultivation and large-scale crop production.
Champhai here, kunatoktu de tan le ina izonda tan trangkai turin Horticultural College kandin toa.
A silkworm rearing research and training institute has been established.
Pang khoi namun pui kandin toa boka.
And when I came here last, I promised a medical college in Mizoram. And I am happy to say that the Congress has built the first medical college and research center in the state.
Karol kalnunung berkha Mizoram me puitene ra medical college ka tiam chewa tuna hian in lo tanta ni ti ka hriai kalo me me mane.
And in the future, we have allotted 15 crore rupees for the construction of Champhai multipurpose auditorium.
Champhai multipurpose auditorium saknan hian vibel sa so panga kandale don buka.
We are going to extend NH6 from Siling to Champhai. A high class center for healthcare will also be built.
Helai Siling atang Champhai he akong he zau mangkeng karon ti chodona chulai chuan asira damdoi mamote kanda chausut bukanga.
A full fledged Mizoram youth commission will be established in Champhai to encourage and support the youth to succeed in UPSC and other competitive exams.
Champhai la district chu nga thalai ta song song ina UPSC kan ti officer sak tak tak ten lo ni zung zuk the turin hela hian youth commission pun pui kan da le do na ni.
And Champhai regional committee will be given more power to plan district development.
Champhai regional committee he and
we are going to develop sports facilities in Champhai. We have built Champhai sports stadium and football stadium to encourage youngsters to take up a career in sports. And we are going to construct racing tracks to encourage motor sports in Mizoram.
Champhai ayan sports lapanga nasnamen lawin kanla war beldona chungjinga chuanin rebe motorin tlansiak nan pangang chi te kha kan siam dona in lim zek zek to mai doni.
And I look to the day when Mizoram will become a global center for racing motor sports.
So wang chuan ektika mo chuan rei lo te a helai Champhai a hian helai north east let's have a zong zonga helai motor tan siak na lam panga in ti siak na mun pui le anei tu in the dona ni ti kamu pha ka ni.
And what we would like to do is make Mizoram a central hub in the northeast, a center for cross-border trade.
Kan tumber pakadachu Mizoram hi northeast ho zong zong ta na sum don na mun pui ta le te kho chaklam ne na i ko kan tur ta po amun pui di turin kan suak tu na om ke tlat to.
The Kaladan transport project, which will connect Mizoram to Myanmar, is nearing completion.
Kaladan transport project kanti helai Mizoram atanga sitwe pota tuifindria ta kanwa zongzong ta kha tuna ya kan zote to.
And once we are elected to power, we will also expedite the construction of Bhairabi Sairang railway project that will connect Mizoram to the rest of India.
Hemi ayat tuna pathiale poizar sarkar kanchan le chuan tuna ina safet chakzok hian helai kan mantang kai zung zung the turin ma kan la don bokane.
And we will make Mizoram the eastern gateway of India and help create 11,000 new jobs in the next year.
Kuna kumbai ayan in helai hunhi India ramatana khochaklam kongka kotkai bera siamin natharpo
But the main idea is to protect the spirit of Mizoram, protect the culture, the religion, the ideas, the history of the people of Mizoram. And I say with sadness that the Mizo National Front is helping destroy the culture of this state by allowing the BJP to enter.
BJP na lotling tuma anon lula turatana champuitu MNF na mani sakwa mani namle mani omdan phukte miron silpho tura BJP antoy omduhi amakatilutuka.
And I'm proud to tell the workers of the Congress Party who are seated here in front of me today that you are doing a service for the state by protecting the state from the ideology, the bankrupt ideology of the RSS BJP. I'm confident that you will show the MNF and the BJP RSS that there is no place for their ideology in this beautiful state.
Mizoram ramoi takahian BJP le RSS tiang hautan munam lone tihi kalat ti rangai de.
And I must say to you, I remember 1987 when I came here with my father and he drove around Mizoram. And I would like to do the same, so I am going to come back after the elections. Once these elections are over, maybe in a while. And I am going to spend some time with you and I am going to drive around the state and meet the people of Mizoram as well.
Kapa, hova, helaya, kanchukwa, kankimlaya, Mizoram dungle vanga, vektu te omia lava, puhol te nupate reka, vekho teka, rilruhe tsam rengmaisia, chuvang chuan in tanzoa. In thana kan hena lom na ni pa fomin karon kan lenga Mizoram zale takin kan fortlang le don ya ti ni chu.
And I want all of you to feel that you have a family member in Delhi who is there working for you. If there is ever anything you need for me to do, please, my doors are open for you. Just come, tell me that this is what we expect from you. Because we have a relationship that goes beyond politics. We have a relationship of trust, of love and affection.
Politics a party khata kan om na pia maya kan om ho na pia maya hian in rinton na te in manga itla na te in kung kai na chatak kan lo na itla to wang hian Delhi a kwan chung khat in nei ti minon hria ula in ma moni khwa chuan ka kongkaron tikula in du zong lo soila ka ti ve theite om phat chon kain huam renge tia ni chu.
So I'm not in the habit of making promises like the Prime Minister that I will give 15 lakh rupees in your bank account. I don't make those type of promises. I don't like to lie from the stage. I don't like to lie.
Bumodi anga tiam zil zul maini kadu velo wangin voine yakati tak tak tur cia kasoidona ni.
Because I respect the people of India, I respect their intelligence.
Mizoram mi poite mi fing felle mi ro pui ni ti karathi am paka.
But I will tell you that if you were to approach me, whatever strength I have, whatever power I have, I will employ to help you achieve what you want.
kati the veom pot ero chuan ek tiklai poin intanian ka om renga delia mokhoi apomila intane kein ring renga ti khoi takim lo ria sak ngoi ngoi ro.
I want to have a relationship with the people of Mizoram, a relationship of trust.
Mizoram me puitera nian indin tonna in kung kaina chattak mai chatlo turi ka dua ka mamwa.
And I want you to feel that you have a man in Delhi who is at your service.
Delhi akwan tian tlangwal fel tak mel chatak min nei ni ti kharo.
Thank you very much.
Kalom tak mewe.